There's been a quite staggering deadline day deal in the EFL. Birmingham have signed Jay Stansfield from Fulham.
Yeah, we understand it's for an initial fee of £15 million. Here's how the news was received.
Absolutely smashing the League One transfer record out of the water. And bear in mind that Birmingham have already broken the transfer record for a League One player twice already.
Well, this is a signing, if you are a Blues fan, that's going to take you at least back to the Championship. Yes, it's easier said than done. Yes, on paper, games out won or lost. But I think it gives him a huge building block. He'll be very, very ambitious. Having a taste of what that club Fulham is at that particular level, as a player, you want to get back there as soon as possible. Still only 21 years old, though. Plenty of life left in him as well. And what he's done so far, very promising. The challenge now for him is to grab his career by the horns and take it to where it needs to go.
I know supporters of other League One clubs will look at that fee and go, how are they managing to spend that sort of money? What can you say to supporters who are a little bit worried about that amount of money being spent distorting the league?
You could reference it in regards to, we spoke about it earlier on, with Newcastle not being able to spend perhaps the riches that they've got. But you can cover what another club's got, but you must understand that clubs are built in different ways. Clubs have different points in their journey where sometimes the money comes in, sometimes they've got to cut the cloth accordingly. Birmingham City have obviously got themselves in a position where they can maximise that. And I understand from the point of view of the broader sense of the fairness in that particular division, but you name me a manager of any other football club in League One that wouldn't go, yes, please, give me that money, I'll do exactly the same thing. And the fans would do the same as well.